Stop this fight for your winner by TKO, Kamal Crabtree Jr. I'm here with the winner, Khalil Roundtree. First of all, congratulations on a dominant finish there. There is a focus to you this week, even in the fighter meetings, and then it translated to the cage tonight. What was behind that?
You know, well, I gotta say one thing, man. This month marks 12 years that I've been fighting MMA.
And can you, Adu?
Oh?
No, Adu.
I wanna, mix, mix. I wanna wait until I'm a champion to be able to tell my story from where I come from, being a 300-pound kid on the brink of suicide, burdened by depression, not knowing what to do with my life, not knowing where to go.
Enough? Are you enough?
And really,
I think enough.
Fire people, the millions of people out there that feel